Very good morning, student. Today we are going to study about the history, unit 4, People's Revolt. Okay, this is new topic, People's Revolt. What is the meaning of People's Revolt? It is nothing but Makkal Purachi appdin solvanga. Okay, so British rendu nammala kaapathikkanundrukaga neriya per vandha enna pannikanga, they are against the British. Okay, so that's why they are take and they are do the revolt. Okay, so purachi pannirukanga. Okay, so this is the title of the unit 4. Okay, so now we are going to know the learning objectives. To know the Palaikarar system in Tamil Nadu, to understand the role of Pulidevar and Kattabomman in the anti-British uprising, to know about the South Indian rebellion, to know the causes and effects of Velur Mutiny, and to understand the causes and impacts of revolt of 1857. These are all the learning objectives. Okay, so now we enter into the lesson. So the establishment of political and economic dominance by the British over many parts of India. So the British people are dominant many parts of our India. So India nariya parts dominate panitaanga. So and then after the Battle of Plassey, so Battle of Plassey ku apra da enna panikanga neriya places dominate panikanga, that means occupy, adhaadu dominate pannad enna na engalukku engala vida neenga vandu periya aal kedaiyadhu, so naanga da vandu nalla pannirukom ellame, adanal neenga eppovume engalukku adimiya da irukkom abindra mari dominate panitaanga. Okay, and then 1757 disrupted the political, social and economic order of the country. This led to the devastating many landlords and chieftains of their power and the estates. Okay, so நிறைய பேர் என்ன பண்ணிருக்காங்க அப்படினா அவங்களோட land lords மூலமா chieftains னாலயும் பிரிட்டிஷ்க்கு